Well, boys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going on Snowball Ride number 7 of the season, and it's just gonna be another group of us. Super fun ride. I'm actually not taking the triple today, guys. You guys have seen a lot of this lately. We've been riding it a whole ton, but today we're actually taking the phaser out again. And the oil change was just done. My dad just did it the other day, and it was a super, super long process. I'll throw up a picture here, but yeah, it was crazy. It took a super long time. It's finally done. I'm ready to go now. So we're gonna be taking this, we're gonna be going ditch banging today up just up a highway near us, and it's gonna be fun. There's gonna be a good group of us, and hopefully we'll just be able to make some good content for you guys and have a blast doing so. So got all my gear out here, we're gonna get all that on, get the sled fueled up, and then head over to my friend's house, and then we'll head out to the trails. So hope you guys are ready, and yeah, let's get right into it.
Josh, you should go first because I want to get video of you.
Shut it off, shut it off.
Did you see that? He sent... He sent it into there. Yo, he... No, he knows that. And I just saw him call. I was like, oh, that's a big hole. And then I was like, where's the snowmobile?
Maybe we should hook onto that ski.
Oh, there it is.
Hook this on that ski, maybe.
What?
Hook this on that ski.
This one?
Yeah, I don't know.
That's crazy. I'm gonna cross back over.
just put this back on, but I'm just turn your ski that way. There you go.
It's missing a pin though, isn't it?
No, here. I mean, it'll be fine, but when you get home, you're gonna have to either get a new trailing arm or something, whatever came out there. Awesome.